It's important to say that to really build an AI model or to extract insights from a data set, we need clean data. Data that are valid with the information that we believe, if it is structured, or we can't guarantee that the veracity is okay. But the reality is not that. Usually the raw data is not clean. In fact, it is a messy. And we have to clean it before we can use it to get value with AI. Let me give you some examples. What is messy data? This table here, a client table, the first column here, sex. We see that we have male, female, with the first letter and capital letter. But then we have two or three different information here. Male with all the letters in capital, male with XXS, male with blanks. Okay, no problem. It could be right or it could be wrong, but it seems that we have to have some structure here to define how we will put sex, or if someone don't want to provide that information, okay. But this is blank or this is XXX, a code that we create, okay? This is a kind of messy data. Next column here, full date. Date here is expressed in year, month, and day, but you can see that one of the information here is not using hyphens, it's using slash. Maybe they are not correct and we have to fix that. The same kind here, next column, age, for example. We suppose that a client must have ages from maybe 20, 18, 16, until close to 100. But we have information here, age 259. This is an error, and we have to correct that information before we use that data. We have another one here, 999. Maybe this is a code. Maybe this is a code to express that the data, in fact, is missing. We don't have the age. Then we put that number, 999, okay? Next, social security number. Maybe you have to have a social security number to become, for example, a client in a bank. Without that, then the one that is blank here, it's a problem, it's a missing data, it's not correct. And we have one of the social security number here without hyphens. Maybe it's not okay. Yes, we have to have a look. The name. Name usually has the first letter, is a capital letter. In this case, we have Lion Irvin White here with some lower cases, no capital letter. Maybe this is wrong and we have to correct. And some other examples like phone, maybe the phone you need to put the area code, not only the phone number, but also the area code and address. For example, you have to have an address to open an account, to become a client to a bank. Then again, we have here one of the data that is not great. And those are examples of messy data in structured data. Yes, but let's see some messy data in unstructured data. Let's look again table with the reviews, and the review are text. The first line here, we have some emojis here. Maybe I have to deal with that. This is okay. This is something that I have to convert before I use that data, convert to an expression or something that put that the sentiment of this was very great. He put three emojis here. The second line here, all of them are in capital letters. We have to deal with this before we use this information to build, for example, a model that we use with natural language processing. Maybe you have to convert this all to lowercase. Another example here, in the middle of the review, we have a URL address. Maybe this is not text. This is something that we should remove before we use that text. Something to think about, if this is messy or not. Another example here, you have again capital letters and a URL address. Well, this is a kind of messy data when we are dealing with natural language processing. When we are dealing with images, for example, you have seen this picture before, the sizes of the images are not the same. We have to deal with this before if we want to build a model to recognize the object or to classify if a picture has or not cats. You have to deal with this before to put all the image in the same size, for example, to really guarantee that your model will analyze correctly the data that you are providing. Well, those are examples of messy data. And data preparation, prepare the data before we can really use to build, for example, a prediction model, a recognition model, it's very important and sometimes is very time consuming and need that we as human work together to really prepare the data, because at the end humans are the ones that understand the data, can maybe put some label on the data, prepare the data and clean the data before we can use it with the AI technology to get value.